Yep, good to go. Okay, thanks for, I'll start again. Don't worry about it. Keep the video rolling. Just edit. Okay, guys, today's session, we're looking to improve what we did against Nelson Suburbs for a large portion of the game when we had possession, when we won possession or recovered possession in our half. So in that situation, what we did was we would play the ball, we would win the ball off Nelson when they were attacking. We would play the ball forward, but we didn't support the forward pass. So we often forced the number eight, who was the one often receiving it, to turn into trouble and lose the ball, or playing it back. But the Nelson opposition 9, 10 and 11 put so much pressure on the ball going backwards that the guy often lost it and we turned it over as well. Okay, so what we're looking to do today is attacking transition in our defensive third on the left hand side of the field, as you can see here. Okay, and this is the setup that we're, our scenario right here. Alrighty, so what we want to do in future, as we're going to practice here today, is when the ball goes forward as quick as it, if, as soon as we recover it, orange, the rules of the game are that orange will start with the ball on halfway every time. Their goal is to try and score and retain possession while they're trying to score. Okay, so it's not to shoot from anywhere, it's can we get a shot on target. That's what you're trying to do. Green, your job today is to try and recover the ball, so win the ball off orange, and as soon as you win it, you're to play the ball forward as quickly as possible and support the forward ball by moving into space so you can receive it off the player who's just got it at his feet. Okay, so that's a team task. So green, trying to score by playing into the net over here on the side, which is acting as a seven that we don't have, or forward playing into the 10's feet, we don't have a 10 today, or playing it to 9 or 11 to receive on the halfway line or within a meter behind the halfway line. So that's what your goal is, as quick as possible. The transition to attack element means that we need to move the ball as quick as we can and move into attacking positions as quick as we can. Okay, so I've just got those key points here. So transition to attack is what we're working on with the green team. Quick forward progression of the ball and movement to support the ball going forward. If it breaks down or we start moving into trying to keep the ball too long, possession, then I'll reset. We'll have to reset the game because it's no longer transition. We're then in attack by keeping possession. Okay, guys, is everyone clear on how the game is being played? How well our practice is? Yep, awesome. Okay. So, specific roles that I want you to play. Let's start at the back. So goalkeeper, as soon as you receive the ball, if they have a shot and you recover it, I want you to try and find the 8 or 9's feet by a long throw as accurately as possible. Also, if we could have 5, I don't think we've got a 4, if we could have 5 looking to receive, so Tom, that's you, open out and try and receive on your feet and then play it forward. Okay, so that's 1. 5, as soon as you get it, you're trying to find 11 wide, 8's feet or 9 if you can. Okay. If you can, also is number 6, we have Bryn. Bryn, you can receive it off Max as well as goalkeeper. Now what you can do is try and play it into 7 off 2 touch, which is that side goal, or trying to play a forward ball into 8's feet or 9's feet. Okay. So Cody, you're on the wing, wide 11 or wide of the diamond. So as soon as we win possession, you're to get wide and look to receive the ball from either the goalkeeper or from 6 or 5, okay? And just be aware if it goes forward to 9, you come around to support the ball going forward. Okay, that leaves us with 8. Matt, okay, so you're always looking to receive off the keeper, off 6, you've got a big job, off just about everybody. Can you receive it on an angle so you can then open out and play 9 on the line or into the goal at 10? That's your first question. Your second one is, if you can't or you don't receive it on an angle, just play it back. Okay, play it back to 11 if they're behind you, 6 or 5, even the goalkeeper's fine. Okay, and 9. Doot. 9. Aaron is 4. Okay, Aaron, you are now an attacker. You are number 9. Okay, We need that number nine. So your job is to constantly be moving to try and receive the ball a metre behind the line. If you can't open out and play it into the goal, I want you to play it back. So always be aware of a pass going backwards. It could then come forward again, so you're always moving to look to receive. Okay? Okay, great. You want to turn your bib inside out just so people aren't saying, he's a four. Cool. Okay, orange. So we've got 9, 10 and 11. So what I want for orange is, be aware of the ball they're trying to play out into the goal, which is acting as a seven player. Okay, so the 11 on the left-hand side, you've got to be aware of that ball and try and cut that off. And they can play a ball straight through to 10, which is that goal there, so you've got to watch that one. And obviously nine to start with anyway. Okay, what's the key theme we're trying to do today? What are we looking at? Transition to attack. So green, as soon as we can, move the ball up the pitch, okay? And support the ball going forward. That's what it's all about. Okay, I'm gonna let it play and just see how we're setting up. But the first rule is that orange always starts, so we put all the balls down at the other end, now that we're all nice and warm. All the balls down at the other end, and go from there. Take your positions, thanks guys. Max, talk it up if you need, mate. Green, let's go! Let's play! Well done, and hold it there. Okay, so it's okay, we're just still warming into it. Okay, so green, good squeezing to win the ball. Cody, what do we do as soon as green has the ball? Yep, once you hit the line, even if it's coming straight this way. Okay, it's good, guys, remember we're movement, green. Good, let's go. Good work, Cody. Okay, we can squeeze into the middle in defence, green, if you need. Well done, Brent, well played. Yep, that's good. That's good. Okay, take your time, reset. Just get your breath back. Hang on. Yeah, take your time, Sean. We'll reset. Wait for Max, wait for Max. Wait for keeper, wait for keeper. Let's go. Okay, and hold it there. Bryn, swap with Aaron. Now keep your bibs, you can keep your bibs on. So, Bryn, your job is just to move. I'm aware you've just got a slight niggle, so you don't have to do too much, just movement to show. Aaron, familiar with where you are? Yeah, okay. When it comes to transition, guys, or transition to attack, what's the key, one of the key things? Can you remember? Speed. Yep, speed. So we're green's transitioning to attack. So the second we recover, let's move the ball as quick as we can forward and support the ball by giving an angle movement. Okay, so let's go. Good talk, Tom, good talk. All right, reset. Take your time, take your time. Take your time. Let's go. Play. Okay, reset. Good work, green. That's good covering space. Okay, is it outside? Looks outside of play. Yep, outside of play. Okay, hang on, sure, we'll just reset, reset. Okay, 4 and 5. It's with 4 and 5, Tom and Aaron. Just have a chat, get your head up, have a chat, Max. Just let them know, just to keep that space nice and tight. Just helps in our recovering the ball. Good stuff. It's play. Okay, shape. Have I got the shape I want? Mostly. Mostly. Okay, reset. Well done, Max. Yeah, we'll let the offside go. Okay, just hold the ball there. Have a breather, guys. Have just a short breather. Okay, if we're finding orange, they're pretty quick and cutting through us. What we need to do? Yeah, good. So green, you might just sit a little bit deeper and a bit tighter. Okay, and then you can squeeze the space and try and recover the ball. As soon as we do, remember, it's quick forward momentum of the ball. Try and play into the nets. Let's play. Good shape. What's that? Great ball, Tom. Great ball, Tom. It's good, guys. Well worked. Play. It's all right, Tommy. It's all right, mate. Let it go. Let it go. No, no, we're reset. Okay, Green, doing a great job. What do you think is making the difference? Yeah, good. Squeezing it. Less space for them to move. We win and we break. Okay, Green, I just want to give you a challenge for the next little bit. Can we play into the nets? Can we play into the nets? Looking for 7 and 10. There's an alternative. Play. Yes. Good work, Cody. Breath back. Yep, attitude's good. Ability, you're up for it. Shape is better. Okay, I'm relaxing a little bit more. It's good. Good work, Tom. Good work. Good pressure, Matt. Good pressing, Code. Quick forward progression. Well done. Open and play. Good work, Green. Okay, have a rest. Have a breather. Have a breather. Brent, I might take that goal out. We'll take that goal out. We're just going to progress a little bit. Doing well, guys. Doing really well. Really well. Get your breath back. Heavy pitch. Doing really well, not too long. Okay. Just shift this. Okay. So now you must find Bryn or the 7. How quick can we get it when we win the ball? Orange, you're doing a great job of retaining position and getting shots on. Let's play. Keep talking to him, Tom. Yeah. Right, Cody. Cody wide. Okay, good movement opening out there, Cody, as quick as we can. Mate, hit the sideline. It's good. Play. Okay, good covering back there, Matt. You did well. Bryn, thanks for getting the ball, mate. Just try and show up there. Okay, Matt, we might take that side net out too, so we really have to find Cody or Bryn. So if Cody can make the halfway, try and find him. This is green if we recover it. Or Bryn, last couple of minutes, guys. Last couple of minutes. So Bryn within on the halfway or Cody when you recover the ball as quick as we can. Just try one more thing, sorry guys. Ball back. So use this for get your breath back. Green, if you are in trouble, can you play back to Max? And if you play back to Max, can we then move into space so Max can try and find you with a throw? Okay, that's all I'm asking. Okay, let's go, play. Yeah, just keep moving, Bryn, just so I don't get too cold there. Just keep moving, mate. That's good, Aaron. That'll do. Reset. Doing well, guys, really well. Keep it tight. Remember, in defense green, got to recover that ball first.
Yeah, man on. Play back.
Yeah, boom. Shape getting a little bit awkward. Oh, come on. Okay, it's good. Hold it there. Hold it there. Cody, I might try you, Matt, can I try you up at 9? Yeah. Bryn? Oh, Cody, can you drop into 5 with Thomas? Tom, come out here at 11. Yep. So sit in nice and tight, Codes. Tom, the second we recover, Tommy, the second we recover, can you hit wide? Yeah. Okay, so you and Matt are the target people. Play, last couple, guys. Right idea, Green, right idea. Right idea. Reset. Good. Good covering, Green. Hound, Sean, we'll just wait for Matt to get back, get these balls in. Take your time, Matty. Okay, Matt, you've had your rest. Swap with Bryn again. Good, mate. But let's play. Good work, Tom. Let's go. Play. Good work, Maxie. Hang on, start again on halfway, Sean. Yep. Doing well, guys, really well. Play. Okay, hold it there for a sec. Okay, Green. We've shifted players, just a couple of players around. What's happening now, just so you're aware of what we're doing, what's happening to win the ball back, recover the ball? What are you doing to win it now? That's a little different. Pressing a bit higher. Yeah, stepping on. Good. Just remember, the second we win it, bang, quick as we can, goes forward. Let's go. Good. Organised player. In familiar positions. Organising well. Attitude is great. Ability. Yep, understand what we want to do. Good, Tom. Don't move, friend. Just a joke. Did well. Last one, guys. Last couple. Last two. Okay, am I getting what I want? Not happy to get what I want. Oh, hold it, hold it. Check, Matt, you just take a hole. Is it shoulder or winded? Shoulder, take your time, take your time. No, take your time, Matty. Guys, it's good work. We're just coming. Just come in for a debrief once Matt gets his breath back. Take your time, Matty. Save those for the season. Man. That was oof. Oh, so you're balanced now. That was a good save there, Max. Okay, guys, so good work all round, guys. The most important thing, of course, is green. As soon as you recovered it, you kept your shape well. So as soon as you recovered, it was quick forward progression of the ball. And we started to do that. We did that a couple of times with the nets up. Became a bit more problematic when the nets were down and we had to try and find a player through the numbers. But your movement was really good. Orange kept up excellent pressure. Man, some of you got some pace. That was really good. So I'm pretty happy for us to keep growing with what we've got now. Keep developing that about the quick forward momentum. That's the key. And supporting the ball that goes forward. Okay. Well done, guys. Thank you very much.